November 5 ay kaarawan ni Arjo Atayde at nagse-celebrate siya ng kanyang 29 years. At ngayon nga ito ay napapabalita na talagang seryoso sa pakikipagrelasyon sa phenomenal star na si Maine Mendoza. Marami man sa mga fans ni Maine ang ayaw kay Arjo, pero bawi naman si Arjo sa mga tunay na kaibigan niya na nagpapatunay na talagang in love ang magaling na aktor. Isa sa kanyang mga kaibigan na bumati na sa kanya ay si Joseph Marco. Sa birthday message nito para kay Arjo ay aminado ang aktor na namimiss na niya ang kanilang samahan. "Missing these knuckleheads, just wanna grab this opportunity to give a big shout out and happiest of birthday to my best friend Arjo Atayde." Ito ang sinabi ni Marco. "Even though we don't get to hang anymore because you are so in demand and extremely in love." Yan talaga ang sinabi niya, no? "Extremely in love. Always remember that I love you so much. So proud of you as always. Keep it up, brother. I'll see you when I see you. Enjoy your special day." Extremely in love nga itong si Arjo at pinatunayan ito ni Joseph Marco. Samantala, narito naman ang vlog ni Maine kung saan sinabi nito na naipakilala na niya sa kanyang mga magulang itong si Arjo Atayde. At ayon kay Maine ay okay naman si Arjo. Sa vlog na ito ni Maine, sinabi din nito na single siya at kahit kailan ay hindi siya engaged. Taliwas ito sa mga naglalabasang issue. Ginawa ito ni Maine para matigil na rin ang mga pangbabash ng marami kay Arjo Atayde. At pinapatunayan ni Maine na nagpapasaya sa kanya ngayon. Itong vlog na ito ay ginawa niya noong March 2, 2019. Isang mahabang liham nga ang isinulat nitong si Maine at eto nga, kukuha lang tayo ng ilan na nagpapatunay na siya at si Arjo ay talagang may special sa kanilang dalawa. Ito, "The reason why I wrote this because I want to clear things out once and for all. I want everything to come from me, not from some baseless write-ups or ambush interviews. Again, I am doing this to clear things out. Most likely because this might prevent other people to get the wrong idea of the truth. Though I know for a fact that no matter how carefully I choose my words, some people will still choose not to believe and understand. That is beyond my control anymore. I just want to tell my truth again and let people know my stance on certain things. It is up to you whether you will believe it or not. And since you are in my blog, let me talk as casual as I can be. Just exactly the way I composed my previous blog entries. I wouldn't deny that our friendship is growing deeper with time. He always goes out of his way to make me extra happy and actually puts in effort in everything he does. I appreciate everything he does for me and I am happy that I get to experience such wonderful things. My family and friends know about this. In fact, he has met my family and friends on multiple occasions. He went to our house in Bulacan to personally talk to my parents and tell them that he has nothing but good intentions for their daughter. My parents also gave him a warning that they kill him if he does something bad to me. I remember him looking so timid as he sat on our couch in front of Teodoro and Marianne. That was the first time I introduced someone to my parents, so I was hella nervous too. Surprisingly, everything turned out fine and he made it out alive. He has met my siblings, friends, and team as well. I am just glad I have people in my life who could guide me and support me with the decisions I make. I appreciate their efforts to love me and believe that I am making the right decision and making my heart happy this time." So ito nga yung vlog ni May na nagpapatunay na talagang special sa kanya itong si Arjo Atayde. At ito nga ay sinasabi rin niya na dito ay hindi siya na-engage kahit kailan at hindi siya kasal. Ito nga ang sabi niya, "For the record, I was never in relationship. I was never engaged. I was never married. I was never pregnant." Ito nga yung pinagsinabi ni Maine na lahat ay mismong sa bibig niya na nanggaling. So yan nga ang sinabi ni Ming na hindi siya kailanman na engaged, hindi siya kailanman nakasal at still talagang single siya at ito nga sinabi niya na talagang special sa kanya itong si Arjo Ataide. So ano po ang masasabi niyo? Feel free to comment po at syempre huwag kakalimutang mag-like, share and subscribe dito pa rin sa Showbiz All About Showbiz para sa atin pang mga balitaan. Muli maraming salamat. Ingat po ang lahat.